No, you want to turn it? Isn't he cute? Adorable, right? Yes, he is. Okay. Hold on. Oh, God. He loves the filters. No, he really does. What? What? Tell. Say, when Daddy gets here, we're going to go on a little trip to Mimi's house to drop off some stuff. Careful, son. Calm down.
Uh-oh, it's
Sky, uh-oh. Is the spray already dried and doesn't need another coat? Nah, it's good. He's gotten so much better. You're doing so good, Gabby. Thanks. It's so laggy for me. Is it? What? What they doing? Honey. Oh, Sky goes.
Whoa.
You're a troll.
Whoa.
How's your wrist? It's okay. I'm trying to use it. I think I must have just twisted it. I was on the way to the post office, and there was a really, really, really big bump in the sidewalk, and I was going a little bit too fast, and so what happened was when I went over the sidewalk, my scooter, I must have lost balance, and I flipped, and I tried to catch myself, so I think what happened was my wrist kind of catched my fall, and it did kind of like that. I thought I broke it. I don't think I broke it. I think I just must have twisted it weird. Might have just shoved it up because it bruised fast. Yeah. So I've been trying to use it. Because me in a cast or me in a... No. 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 Mm-mm. Yeah. I don't do good with that kind of stuff. No! Don't do that. I don't think I'm going to be on the scooter. Because I kind of, not going to lie, that kind of scared me. I was pretty scared. Yeah, me too. Time to sell the scooter. Yeah. I mean, I'll probably go on it. It was scary. My heart was my heart dropped. I was like, I'm done. It was so fast. I was and I don't know why I didn't slow down. I saw the big bump, and I'm like, I'll be fine. I can go over it.
Mommy, I didn't.
Are you wanting another baby soon? Can you ride on the road instead of the sidewalk? Yeah, but that's a little too smart. That's a little scary.
Mama.
Woo! This is Rebel! Thought you could ramp it, I see. Huh? No.
No.
So I'm gonna go to my mom's and because my mom bought.
Hey!
Whoa. Careful. Scavenger hunt tonight. I love watching them. Well, we're gonna go for a little drive. We have to go. Drop off the diamond paintings. Man. Oh, scavenger hunt. If it's not too late, Cameron took a really, really late nap. So. Is your mom selling them all now?
No.
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 She got the cardboard for me to ship the wolf. Gentle. Daddy's gonna be here soon, okay? And then do you wanna go to Mimi's? I can't believe Danny fractured her arm. What is that?
Is it Daddy? Daddy? Is it Mama?
Where's Mommy?
Is it Daddy?
Where's Daddy?
No! Daddy!
Oh. There's a ghost?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Yes. Scary ghost?
Yes. Is this their mom? Mom. Daddy. Is it Daddy?
Daddy what?
Is it Dad?
What do you see?
Daddy.
Dad. What?
It's a Dad. Daddy. Daddy?
Is there a ghost?
Yeah.
Daddy, a ghost.
Yeah.
Wait. Do you see something?
Yeah.
What do you see? What do you see? A shark? He actually may be seeing something. Kids actually do.
Mom.
So weird. Maybe a dad ghost?
Mom.
He's saying dead. Shark.
That?
He looks like you're
dead.
Yeah?
Dead.
A shark?
Is it?
Sounds like dead. What are you telling me? That's Daddy?
Is it Daddy?
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 Or that?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Dead. Dead ghost.
Yeah.
I don't know if I hear maybe saying that.
Yes. It's dead.
Oh my God. Did you just make a ghost sound? Woo!
It's
a little scary.
It's dead. No.
What, baby? Okay. Shoot. Like charades, dude.
It's dead.
Yeah. What? Oh, that's a pimple. You got an owie. Yep.
Dad.
Yep. But what happened?
Dad.
A spider?
Yes.
Okay. The spider bit you.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Dad.
It bit you.
It did.
Oh, it went Yeah, and okay. Okay. Yeah. Guess what? Mama's gonna kill the spider. We don't like the spiders. Mama got it. Mama's gonna save you. No more. Guys. No. No. Shh. I love this kid. I swear to God, I love this kid. Sometimes he makes me. But I love you, and I would die for you, and you are the sweetest, most amazing freaking kid. He really has a good heart. But he really does drive me a little bit crazy. I think every kid does, though. He is sweet, though. Yeah. So, okay, I applied for this one job. I'm not going to really say too much. But I'm so irritated. I emailed the company, okay? It's like for a summer job, but whatever. And it said they can't, like, when
Mom,
I applied through
Mom,
the website, it said that they can't, like, verify my information.
Mom,
what?
Mom, is that this?
What?
This.
Yeah. And so, like, I emailed the company, and they're like, oh, well, try it again. And I'm like, I did.
Mom.
And I still can't get it. I sent the resume through like the email, but whatever. Mike. Does he go to speech? Does he know how to do sign language? Yeah. Camera, do more. Do more. More. Okay, do all done.
Mom.
Yes, those are, do all done. What's all done? All done. All done.
Mom.
Kind of. Yes, what, honey? Thank you. We have an interview to the school. So basically, and then like he'll get speech and OT and whatever he needs. They already had an evaluation done. We're just waiting to go talk to the school and see what they say. Yes.
Mom.
The 22nd. The 23rd. My dad's birthday, 23rd. It's either 22nd or 23rd. I wrote it down somewhere. I think it's 23rd because it's my dad's birthday. Where's the 22nd? I don't know. I got to look at my book. We'll see. And then they say, and then if he gets approved, he will start school in 10 days from that. You have foam coming out of your mouth. That's nasty. Yeah.
Mom, is it difficulty?
I wouldn't say. No, I know. That's exciting. Yeah. I'm excited. We'll see what they say. I don't know. I'm scared, though. What I think I'm going to do, depending on what they say, because I think he's going to have to go get a bus, which Aaron can drive him because of his job until he gets something else. But scavenger hunt tonight? Did you make anything fun for dinner? No, not really. Will they teach him sign language? So, I think so.
Mom. Mom.
I don't know.
Mom.
Yes.
Mom.
This is my thank you cards, and you bent it. It says, this package is happy to see you too.
It is.
And it says, thank you. Speech therapy. Yeah, so. He said, Mom. Use his words so well. Yes. I mean, I can't really. He points a lot. He gestures a lot. I'm nervous. Aw. I wish he would say cabbie again. Ish. Yeah, that was a one-time thing. Aaron should be home soon. All right. We gotta get going. You want more daddy? He needs to learn the words. It takes time. Yeah. All right, hold on 1 second.
job, Coco.
Man. Sorry, guys. Okay.
Mom.
Yes. Well, put it down. Daddy's not here yet, Bubba. Daddy's not here. We having sleepovers tonight at Mimi's. No, I'm dropping off some diamond painting with to my mom because she has the cardboard for the wolf. And so, Cameron had a late nap today. So it's probably gonna be a late night. I don't think I'm gonna do the scavenger hunt because it's pretty late. And okay, here, watch him. He does this.
Is this?
He is so cute, isn't he? He is. Ow. Ow. Whoa, careful. Okay. Here, can you, Cameron, come here. Can you say chase?
Mommy.
Okay, say chase. Okay, good. The thing that we're working on is that he knows, like, he can't say the word, but he knows what I'm talking about. So watch. Show me chase. Okay, show me chase. Where is chase? Show me chase. Cameron, look at mama. Look at mama. Cameron. There we go. Can you show me Chase?
Yeah.
Where is Chase?
That.
Where is Chase?
This.
Where is Chase?
This.
Find Chase. That's Marshall. Where is Chase?
That.
Good. Okay, now where is Marshall?
That.
Okay, now where's Sky?
That.
Good. And now where is Zumba?
That.
Good. He is Aaron's twin. Yeah, I know. Yes.
It says?
Yeah. Jump up.
It says?
That's the ocean water.
It says? That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Mom. Uh-oh. Oh, that. Oh, that. That.
Paw Patrol?
Yeah.
Gabi, what? Does Aaron not let you drive a car? No. Well, I don't know. He said he would teach me, but.
Mom, is it? Uh-oh.
I don't know. Is Greta in here? Greta, I need you to send me your address. That's the only person I need. I sent you a message. If you're in here, I really do need you to send me your address. I have everybody else's, but.
Mom.
Shay, I'm. What? Ow, my wrist.
Oh.
Mimi's not gonna buy me a car. Really? We're going to my mom's for a second. Because no one would answer me, so annoying. What? Answer with what? Hey, Jen. What? Thanks for the likes, you guys. Boss lift, sorry. Hey, Shay. So I need you guys to let me know. Can you trade your car in or something? You both can. Hey. Hi, guys. Hey, Jesse. What about Aaron's car?
Uh-oh.
He has a stick shift. Hey, Glenda. Do you have car insurance? Could rent for a bit from Enterprise Road Trip. He taught you how to drive stick shift. You can't drive stick? Well, in Lake Michigan, I did it once with him, but I would not, I need more practice. Did you hurt your arm a little bit? Yeah. It's not, I can show you, it's not bad. It's, I don't know if you can tell. I mean, that's what happened. I mean, I told you, I really heard it.
Mm-hmm.
It does hurt.
Mommy!
Where's Cam? Peekaboo!
Mom,
I don't know. I flipped over.
Mom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Peekaboo!
Mom.
Yes? Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, Cameron took my phone. Okay, that's nice.
Huh?
Is this?
Going, would you need a fight?
Hey, kid. Could you get a car? You can both can drive. We're thinking about that, but right now, probably not the best. Tickle, 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 tickle. Same. Well, that's what. More a drumstick, the worse I got. No joke. Oh, really? My dad gave my husband.
Mommy.
He said he would teach me, but who knows when it's going to happen. Ooh, your finger.
Here. Is this? Hi. No.
Okay, you want to see my wrist?
Damn.
I know.
This.
I really should put like an ace bandage on it or something to keep it mobilized, but. No, Cameron, get up. I need my phone back.
No.
Oh my God.
What's up, little man?
My phone back.
What are you doing? What are you doing on mommy's phone?
This.
Is that your water bottle?
Yeah,
yes.
I got a new one.
Oh, Dad.
Show Aunt Nemo your spider bite.
Let me see your spider bite.
This.
Where?
Yes.
Come here, I'll show you. Come here. Here, give me the phone. Here, show. Okay, here, show. Oh, careful. Okay, so, okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, here.
Oh man!
So tell her how it happened.
Belly got hurt.
It's dead. It's dead.
Oh, you hungry?
It's dead.
Yeah, yes, baby. The spider is dead. It bit you and it died.
It's dead.
Uh-huh, baby. Yeah. The spider.
It has
legs.
Spider.
It has no nose and legs. Yeah, and it bit your finger. It bit your finger too. Okay. God, you're so cute. Holy shit. I freaking love this kid. Did you squash it? No. What? Okay.
Are we doing a scavenger hunt?
Probably not. I'm going to mom's right now.
Why?
Because I'm dropping off the wolf paintings because she has cardboard. She's going to help me ship it.
Mom. Mommy. Mom.
That's Sky.
Mom.
That's Sky.
It's
that's Sky.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Sky got eaten by Coco.
Wait, what? What's up, Jules? What is that?
You ate Sky? Cameron. Come here now. Hey. No, no. Down. Off. Good girl. No, with the sky. You're going to go in your cage when we leave because I'm not going to deal with this. Destroying everything in the house. Did Coco do it? Of course Coco did it, yeah. At least my headache is gone. She's buns of toys. She's just being stubborn. Stop.
No.
I don't know where Aaron is. Like, what is going on? I love hearing Cam explain. I know, it's really cute. My mom took him swimming yesterday, and I guess these two couples came, and I came back from doing what I need to do, and so my mom's like, Gabi, when the couples came over, Cameron was like, this? And he was sticking his leg out of the pool and was like, I was like, my mom goes, it was the cutest thing ever. Trying to explain the spider and the leg and the bite. I was like, son, you're gone now. So I need some ideas for diamond painting. We have ointment. I got the breast cancer and all that stuff, but I want to send Cam something. Okay. Message me. I don't have a P.O. box. Where is Aaron? He should be here right now. You did? Okay, I'll go look through it. I'm the worst at this. I love my keychain. It's adorable.
Hey, Gabi.
What?
Gabi, I need to text you something because I have a new platform that nobody knows about. I had to deactivate something. So I'm going to find you on you know what, and then don't say anything to anybody. So. Got me?
Yeah.
All right. You are under arrest.
Stop that. No. You're going to the cage when we leave. Because I ain't having this. Let's destroy everything.
I don't talk about my life outside. You guys have more siblings? We do.
Stop. If you want to, we can play scavenger hunt in the car. Well, Cam's like buckled in.
It's like 9:33 where you're at right now. And you're
I know. I'm waiting for Aaron to come home so I can go drop this off with mom. Aaron should have been home by now. It's so frustrating.
So frustrating.
I have my own vehicle. I could just be done with this by now. It's so annoying not having a car. Like, I hate it. Yeah, they close at 9. It sucks when not having a car. My mom, I don't want my mom to wait up, and I'm not sure. It's not like he works far for the car and do it tomorrow. No, my mom has to leave at 9:30. So she's like, is there any way that like you guys can drop it off tonight? I'm like, yeah, sure. Yeah, he's not really good at communicating. That's all.
Mom. It's dead.
Isn't it? Chase?
Yes.
You? No. No. Stop it. go, cage, now, let's go, home. Here, I'll give you some toys to chew on. Come on, let's go. Here's some toys. What?
Well, guys, do you remember last night when I took my gummy and I couldn't move off of the chair? Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Cage up. Now, get your ass in the cage. Let's go. Cage up.
It was funny, wasn't it? I couldn't move. I swear I couldn't move. I was so stoned out of my damn mind. I was just sitting there and I was like, I can't move. I just can't. I'm stuck. I'm like a zombie. I'm a zombie. I can't move. Oh, I was plastered. Oh, I was gone.
What, with a gummy?
We know.
Yeah. What? Hold on.
My mom had to call me.
Okay, I know. I was
on that level.
Okay, I'm not Cage. Well, I usually say home, but I'm.
Come on. I had to get you up. Oh no, my mom literally had to get me up. She called me. She goes, "Come on, Danny, let's go. Let's go." And I just didn't want to move. I didn't want to move. Hi, Cameron. Hi.
I want to play scavenger hunt with you, and I want you to do it.
You want me to host it?
No, I want you to play. I will play, because we're going to my mom's. I'll do one round in the car. Man, I do not look good today. I'm sorry. Don't look at my beauty today, guys, because it's not happening today. Huh?
Yeah, it's definitely not happening today. I love sisters. You gotta love it. I'm an idiot, huh? You know you love me. Sister lovey. Yeah.
Wait a second. Wait. Speaking of which hand did you hurt?
Ow. Why?
Which hand did you hurt?
One.
Which one?
My right one.
Oh, okay.
Why? You hurt your left?
Yeah.
So I'm left-handed, you're right-handed. I fractured my right hand and you hurt your left hand. That's weird. That's weird. That's weird. No, that's weird.
On the same day.
I want to hear him say, hey, can he say Aunt Danny again? I want to hear it. Bring him over the phone.
Come here. Say Aunt Danny. Aunt Danny. Say Aunt Danny. Say Aunt Danny. Okay, say Nemo. Say Nemo.
Say Aunt, I'm doing a scavenger hunt on my live later. You are, Jules? Nice. Jules is doing a scavenger hunt. He said Aunt Danny earlier. He did? I believe you. I believe you.
No, wait. Okay. Finally, he's home. Let's go. Cage.
Didn't I take my ibuprofen? What time would that? Does anybody know what time I took my ibuprofen?
Home. Let's go. Come on.
What time did I take my ibuprofen?
Let's go. We're not going to be long.
Does anybody know what time I took it?
Come on, we'll be really fast. The more you run away from me, the worse it's going to be.
So guys, I have to make 50 bracelets. Maybe four. Four?
Oh my God. Watch the dog!
I need to write it down.
Mom, let's go. I need you to help me.
What?
Get the cake dog in the... Oh my God.
Put your phone down.
I can't use my left hand.
Don't take it sooner than 6 hours. I'm just trying to think. I think 4. No.
I got this. Here, I'll take these. Okay.
We'll do mid.
Ray's gonna do something with her.
Come on, let's go.
I just want everybody to know on my live, she has confirmed that she wants me to do 50 bracelets. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. 50?
Help me take the wheel. Careful of that. Let's go.
Here we go.
Just lay it flat.
Go sit.
Come on, go sit. I'll get him buckled in. Ready? Wait, we need a thing. Where's the cover? For his car seat. We need that. I thought you put that in. Hold on, please. Oh, I didn't know that. Do you want to play scavenger hunt?
You want me to fall and get hurt?
Yeah, you have a good arm.
Well, you know what? My mom's dead.
What?
He's got to take your seat off. Not a seat off, but the plastic part of your seat off.
Yes, let's do what? You scavenger hunt? Good arm to make bracelets. Well, my good arm is this arm. I gotta make 50. Holy shit. Pink one's going out to a friend of mine. This is going out to a friend of mine. Oh. No, I didn't get a deposit yet. Where they're going. They're going somewhere. What are you doing? That's weird.
Hang on, I gotta text mom. Hold on.
You are so amazing. Your smile lights up my world so much. When you say that you love me always. What happened to your hand, girl? Well, I can explain. I accidentally went to my mailbox and didn't see this damn step because I was looking at my phone on TikTok, and I fell and I fractured my arm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was very interesting too. Whatever. Gotta say I'm clumsy. I'll fix that in a second. Hold on, I got this. Ay, my ADHD is all over the place. Can't you tell I have ADHD? Because I don't know. Anybody that knows me can tell that I have ADHD. Because I'm all over the place. My brain's like all over the place. It's like, you know what I'm saying? And it stops. You know what I'm saying? Then just go. Take Tylenol, Danny. I can't remember the last time I took Advil. I'm trying to figure it out. Midnight would be like 6 p.m. to 12, so I'll just take it at midnight. Danny, do you want any kids?
Here's your juice.
I can't. I'll take it at midnight.
Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm here. Okay, hey, can you come in my box?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta go back up all the way. I'm sorry. Okay, let me go back up and read all the comments. I am so sorry. Okay, here we go. Are they twins? I'm new. Yeah. Hold on, you guys. Okay, here we go. Do you have an X-ray? Green screen. Green screen. Yeah. Okay. Got it. What? Hold on. Okay. Sorry. Nice comment. Sorry, guys. Now Danny can see comments. There you go. Turn that down.
Why? A lot of people think Roman Reigns like Cody win because his leukemia probably came back.
Okay, so my mom. Okay. Do you guys want to do a scavenger hunt?
No, I think we do trivia
next. Okay, well, I don't have the trivia. Okay, fine. We'll play trivia. What? Okay, I go first. You test me.
Okay, I'll test you. All right, here we go. Let's see how smart Billy
is. Here.
What?
She's never
out to
have an X-ray, yes.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Hold on.
Right, I'm listening.
All right, hold on.
Okay, wait, but wait. Comments have to go off, though, because you guys... Okay, there. Comments are off. I got it.
What does CODA stand for?
Wait, what?
What does CODA stand for?
CODA?
Yep. What does CODA stand for?
CODA? Okay, wait. What is this like music, movies?
Get up. Play Jeopardy music. You know what? You got 30 seconds to answer this question. What does CODA stand for?
Commando. No. That's hard. I don't know. I lose. Next one. Next one.
It's called Child of Deaf Adult. Deaf Adults. You ready? Alexa, stop. Where was the Declaration of Independence, the Constitution, and the Bill of Rights stored during World War II?
The store? What?
Where were the Declaration of Independence, the Constitution, and the Bill of Rights stored during World War II?
Stored. Is that what you're asking? Where was it stored?
Where was it stored?
Oh, I know this. It was in a not a museum. It was in a lockbox. Gonna drive me freaking nuts right now. Cause I really.
Where was the Dakota?
No, I want.
Store?
I'm gonna feel stupid when I know
just
the answer.
Fucked it up.
The trolls.
Declaration of Independence.
Why? Driving. Do you guys know where? In a museum. So I was right. A museum? I was second guessing myself because first I did say museum, but I'm like, no, not a museum. I always do that. Well, yeah, I don't know. I always doubt myself. You want right. You were what? You want right? The depository. Go with your gut. Yeah, there. You know what? I always have a second guessing issue. Like, I always second guess myself, and I hate that about me. And then, like, I'm like, yeah, I figured. But whatever. It is what it is. Damn it. So mad at myself. The question was, where was it stored during the Civil War? Oh, I didn't hear Civil War. She said Civil War? I just thought, where was it stored? Oh, and during the Civil War, I was hidden behind the wallpaper in a house. I didn't hear that. Hi, guys. Oh, whatever. She said World War II. Oh, stored in Fort Knox. Not Civil War. Okay. Well, that's not fair to me then. Depository at Fort Knox, Kentucky. Oh, Kentucky sounds familiar. Oh, well. I was kind of right, but then I wasn't right. So I'm going to say I wasn't right. I was kind of close. I'm so mad. I was so close. Should have freaking just... What? Yeah. Sure. Alright. Wait, how is your son doing? Doing good? And I told her she was right. Who was right? I think you're asking, how's my son doing? He's doing okay. Thank you for asking. You wasn't close. You said box.
stuff in the comments.
Yes, but I did say museum. Didn't I?
Fort Knox is not a museum, though.
Okay, but it was stored in a museum.
Whatever. I need to look up this map. Oh, I didn't.
No, I... Did I? Or did I not?
But yeah, Fort Knox is not a museum. Is it a nice day there? It was a nice day, yeah.
Mommy!
At least there's no traffic. Oh, y'all still...
I don't know where my sister is. I want to.
But I don't know if my sister's blocked on here. Is she live right now? What, Cam?
I just took my gummy!
I thought we were still playing.
Oh yeah, we are.
I'm almost to Mom's.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Who was the first television president?
The television president? A television?
Who was the first televised president? Televised.
Nixon.
No. Stop looking at your damn chat.
They didn't say anything.
Yeah, bullshit. If you get this, I know who's my sister.
Am I right or wrong?
Why? What is it?
Nixon.
Nope, you're wrong. To me, you're... Are you ready?
Roosevelt. Freak.
All right, listen. Pocahontas was baptized and given what English name?
What?
Pocahontas was baptized and given what English name?
Pocahontas, after she was baptized, what was her English name? What was her English name? I'm just gonna...
What? I'm gonna go with Emma. No, not Emma. Emma. No. No. I'm thinking more like olden names, like Queen Elizabeth or something. Like one of those old names.
You're out. You're done. All right, I got it. What does SPF in Screen Sun stand for?
What?
What does SPR in sunscreen stand for?
SPF. What does that stand for?
I don't know. Sunscreen.
Wait, what?
I know what this is. Hold on.
S what?
SPF.
SPF. Yeah.
I don't know.
Give me another one. These are hard. I don't know.
Yeah, they're hard, aren't they? Okay. Yeah.
Give me another one.
All right. Really, when did Facebook first launch?
Oh, come on.
What?
Come on. What?
That's easy. How do you sit there and say, oh, that's hard. No, it's not. You guys are wrong. All of you guys are
2006.
Wrong. Wrong. You're wrong. None of you guys in my chat are right. None of you guys are right. Nope. You guys are wrong. Nope. You guys are all wrong. You guys are all wrong. Alexa, what year did Facebook come out?
Social media platform Facebook was launched on February 4th, 2004.
There it is. There it is. Baby girl, you got it. Yes, my arm hurts. What? Are you ready to go? All right, let's go again. Oh, this gummy's gonna.
Come on, let's go.
All right, you ready?
Come on.
All right, here we go.
I'm like, I'm not gonna win. Why am I gonna sit there and be like, yeah, okay, you're a five. And I go, you're not in the top three. Yeah, there's no freaking way. You're good though. I know I'm good, but I'm not great. I cannot compete with that. Are you kidding me? There's no way. Uh-uh. I don't know. I'm like, I'm backing out. Yeah. Is my sister still alive? Sing again. You want me to sing? What song should I sing? Heaven? I don't know. Maybe not. Not really. Ah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What song should I sing? Oh. Did you leave Hydro? Yes, I'm not going to compete with that shit. Whichever you're more comfortable with. Eh. Ooh. Can I do Bleeding Love? Close. Ooh, that's a good one. Hello? Hello? La, 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 la. Okay. Do Bleeding Love. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Okay.
Close up from a love I didn't see the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen.
I need music. I'm so off, dude. I need freaking music, y'all. I need music. Sing Get Low. Get Low? I don't know that song. What the hell? Gabby! What? I can't sing a cappella. What? Get low, get low, get low, low. You can't sing the song sitting down, girl. You need to be standing up. Well, yeah, duh. Okay, hang on. My diaphragm. I don't know. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Okay, hold on. Hold on, let me see. I need the music. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's thinking around, thinking I'm going crazy. Hey.
Fucking A, stupid mic. I hate this mic. I cannot even hear myself, so I don't like that. Like, when I can't hear myself, I can't even do that. But I will do Austin. Tennessee whiskey. I don't know Tennessee whiskey. I can't do acapella. I need a sound so I can hear my pitch. Otherwise, I'm flat. Ugh. Tennessee whiskey.
Let me see if I could do this. Hold on. Sky pitcher. Let me do Tennessee. I was Bonfire Hearts. No, I was gonna do Stand By Me because that's a song I'm always good at. But I need music to get mics. Otherwise, I go flat. Let's see. Tennessee whiskey.
Found something true. Having one thinking round, thinking I'm going crazy.
I'm sorry about that.
Something happened for the very first time with you.
This one shine bright like a diamond. Let's try the one.
Then I see whiskey.
I don't think this is my song. Hey! Woo! Thanks for joining my team. Let's try this.
Oh, I think you sound great.
Okay, I don't really know this song really good.
Used to spend my nights
in the ballroom.
Let's see.
Reaching for the bottle
or a bottom or whatever. Yes.
Far gone.
I don't know a song. Let's see.
You'll rest me. Tennessee whiskey. You'll rest me.
Thanks, Tanya.
Nice to show. Love is all time.
Is it really good? Okay, look.
Wrong places.
Okay, hang on. Let me do Tennessee whiskey lyrics. Okay, okay, I got the lyrics. Here we go.
Tennessee whiskey.
Yeah. Okay, let's try this. You should sing Dance in the Sky. Maybe. Hang on.
Nights out in a ballroom. Liquor was the only love I know.
Woo! Do not judge me.
But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle. Brought me back from being too far gone. You're best move. Tennessee whiskey, Your sweet strawberry wine. My God. It's a glass of brandy. I'm just old. I'm your love all the time.
Yeah? I'm trying. So keep going.
From the bottom of the bottle, always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. There's nothing like your love to get me high. As smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet strawberry wine. You're as a glass of brandy. Woo! Honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. I'm going to little.
I mean, I really don't know this song, so I'm, by the looks of it, it looks like I'm doing it. Girl, you have a really found, girl, you really, what, girl, you have really found your sound. This song, what?
Ah, the time. Smooth and Tennessee whiskey.
Ready?
You're as sweet, strong. It's a glass of brandy. Now I'm still strong. I'm cold up all the time.
Try now. I can go to bed and sleep tonight. Thank you. You're welcome.
Tennessee whiskey. Yeah, yeah.
It is a hard song.
You're a sweet strawberry wine.
Oh my God, it's awesome. It is? So is that my song now? You love it? Should I try it again? Yes, try it again.
Okay. Hi. Who are you crying? Yeah.
Okay, that's you.
In case you didn't know.
Let's try this song.
Crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I wouldn't live without you, even though.
Let's try this song. I'm charging my phone, so that's why I have you guys like this, okay? Sorry. Okay, ready?
I can't count the times. Almost said what's on my mind. But I didn't. Just the other day. All the things I say. I didn't.
Oh, I couldn't. Me too. Let's see what's up.
I know that you've been wondering. So here goes nothing. In case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know.
Not me over here singing with you. Yes!
Just the other night, that's like a glass of wine that did it. Yeah. There was something about that kiss. Girl, it did me in. It got me thinking. Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Tanya.
The things that I've been feeling. You hear? In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know, yeah. Love me. And I belong to you. Yeah, you're my everything.
Woo! Okay, I'm done. There it is.
Baby,
you know, this is my, like, actually one song that I really like. This one.
So many choices on
booking.com. There's
so many Tina
Fey's
I could be.
This one. Love this song. Here.
Something's got a hold of me lately. Oh, I don't know myself anymore.
I love this song, dude.
Feels like the walls are closing in and the devil's knocking at my door. Whoa, whoa, whoa. On my mind, how many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? It's taking a toll on me, trying my best to keep not daring the skin on my bones. Don't you know?
Right? Dancing in the sky.
When you're not next to me.
Woo!
I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? You control when you're not next to me.
I'm sorry, I'm getting into it. Okay, dancing what? Thanks, Tanya. Tanya.
Like an addict.
Oh.
Man, June. Yeah, man. But.
What song again? Dancing in the Sky? I don't really know that song.
Medic. Problem is, I'm with you. I'm an addict. And I need some relief. My skin and your teeth. Throw through the trees. Me down on my knees. Darling, can't you see? And it's fine. When you're not next to me.
Dance in the Sky? I don't really need that.
In front of you, can't you see?
I don't really.
There's an emptiness here.
It's not really my song though. I can try.
But I can.
God, my hair looks disgusting. Let's see. Okay, okay. Please don't judge me. Let's see.
What does it look like in heaven?
Mm.
Is it peaceful? Is it
breathe like they say.
Don't really know if this is my song.
Forever.
I need the lyrics. I don't know. Hey, what's up? Okay, we're gonna try this song, okay? Because I don't know if I can sing this. It's a very hard song to sing.
Tell me, what does it look like in heaven? Is it peaceful? Is it free like they say? Does the sun shine bright forever? Have your fears and your pain gone away? Cause here on earth feels like everything that's missing since you left. And here on earth everything's different. There's an emptiness.
It's not really my song.
So tell me, what do you do up in heaven? Are your days with love at night? Is there music? Is there art and invention? Tell me, you're happy. Cause here on earth it feels like everything good is missing since you left. And here on earth everything's different. There's an emptiness.
My song, but I tried. Sorry. You can sing. Eh, not really. Jesus, take the wheel.
Jesus, take the wheel.
But thank you. It's not perfect. If I had singing lessons, I think I could really do something with my voice, but I've always wanted to take singing lessons just to kind of control my voice. But I think if I really did, I think I could probably take my voice somewhere. I really do believe that. Let's try this one. Yeah.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in her backseat. 50 miles to go when she was running low on faith and gasoline. It's been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw Boulder lights flashing for her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so upset.
This is like a hard thing.
And Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands. It's all my own.
Kind of hard, my head.
Let it go, so give it one more chance. Jesus, take the wheel.
Pink, nothing compares to you. I don't know what song.
Getting cooler when she made it to the shoe, and the car came to a stop. She cried, saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the wait. I'm still living my life. I know I got to change.
So good choice going lower. Thank you.
Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. It's all my own.
That's a little bit flat.
Let it go. Give it one more chance.
I don't really know. Do you know any of them? No, not really. I can see.
Ooh, Jesus, take the wheel.
Woo! Hang on. I feel I got it.
Oh, I'ma let it go. So give it one more chance.
So I wanted to hit that. See if I can do it. What song?
Lord, I'm on.
Breathe, it'll stop the head voice, then sing. Open your mouth and belt. A couple of tips. Breathe, it'll stop the head voice, then sing. Open your mouth and belt. Okay. Like, what do you mean, breathe? Like, and then that, you can sing. You're just holding back. I am holding back. You're right, I am. I'm nervous. Let's see. Stop laughing. Let's see. A broken wing.
Rough start to your day. Try new
dialects. I can do. I hope it ends. You guys make me nervous. Hold on. I think I can do this one. Hang on. I think I can do this one.
Everything she ever had.
I think I can do this one. I think I can do this one. Yes, Jules, I will. Let's see if I can do this one. A broken wing. Let's see.
Lucky was this man on earth. Gave him everything she ever had. He break her spirits down and come loving up on her. Give a little, then take it back.
She tell him about her dreams.
Yeah.
He just shoot him down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. Never leave the ground. Only angels know how to fly.
Okay, I'm trying.
The broken wing.
Damn.
She carries her dream.
Man.
How to see her fly.
Don't. I'm done. This is a hard song to sing. You belong in a performance.
Sunday morning.
So trying to match their voice and sing that line in yours. It's super hard song to sing. So trying to match their voice and sing that line in yours. Like my own song?
The curtain burning in the breeze.
This is such a hard song to sing. I don't think I can do it. Travin Soldier, still at head, still all head voice.
Cowboys and cowgirls.
You think cowboys and cowgirls, you think hot dogs and Friday nights and
$2 beers.
Hold on. Let's do this one.
Let's try this one. She said I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go.
Hang on. Dixie Chicks.
So we went down and we sat on the pier. He said,
no. No, this is not me.
No.
Forget me now. This is probably a better I don't know.
Cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. For him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Love will never end. Soldier, come back again. When the letter said, a soldier's coming home.
Oh no, I'm flat. There you go.
Huh? Now I'm in camp. The night he told her of his heart might be love. All the things he's so scared of.
Look at him now. Stay, Reba. I don't know that song. Reba?
Traveling soldier.
Strawberry wine, sing hallelujah. I don't know.
Lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent. Said at least we were hard-pressed. And mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress.
Holding for my hair and painting my eyes and lips. Into a satin dress and satin green on my hips.
It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half grown kid stood. She said, here she wants and turn around, let me down. She said, here's the one chance of fancy, don't let me down.
A little bit of perfume on my neck. I don't know the song really good. How about Man in the Mirror? Do a general. You do better with low tones. I do. How about a Man in the Mirror?
Let me make a change for one in my
life.
Make a win. Gonna make it right.
Sorry, stay by Sugarland.
How about you bring all that Mariah Christina mess up in here? I'm okay about it.
That's a hard. Sorry, stay by Sugar. I feel like this song. Let's see if I can sing this. Hang on, this is a lower one.
Yeah. My mind.
Let's see.
I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. We might be blind, pretending not to see their needs. Disregard and bottle top one man's soul. Follow each other around and they don't know. If they got no way to go, that's why I want you to know. To change his way, and I'm being any clearer. Man, I'm a better place and make a change.
Justin Bieber.
Victim of a selfish kind of love. Can I realize?
Alone.
When I'm living life with broken hearts. We got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to be. And in the mirror, need him to change his way. The message couldn't have been any clearer. If you want a bit amount of that to change, and make a change. Asking him to change his face.
Gabi, place your hand on your diaphragm when you need a breath. Put pressure into your fingertips. Gabi, place your hands on your diaphragm when you need a breath and put pressure in your fingertips.
Man in the mirror. Message couldn't have been any clearer.
I can try. Let's try. Okay, let's do a Justin Bieber. Or Oh My God by Usher. What song? Let's try. It's like on my diaphragm and push when I breathe.
Moderate to severe Crohn's disease.
Try, it's weird, but don't look at me like this then. We'll try this. Let's see.
Me, what's real? Me, what's real?
Okay, hold on. Okay, hang on, don't push, just pressure on your fingertips.
I just want you close. Where you can stay forever.
Let's try this.
You can be sure. That it will only get better, yeah. You and me together. And I'll work because everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking, they can say what they like.
Man, everything. Pick the hardest song in the universe. You pick the hardest. Okay, hang on. Let's do Kelly Clarkson.
I feel for you.
I know I do. No one, no one. Hang on. Let's do Piece by Piece. Okay, let's try this one. No, no, no. Okay, do not look at me. Yeah, I need to stand up. Hold on.
drive 1,500 miles to see you. I begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. You know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, restores my faith that a man can be kind and the father could stay. And all of your words fall flat. I mean something of myself and now.
I did that one.
Peace by peace.
I don't.
Peace by peace.
What? Lord.
Leave her like you left me and never had to.
Lauren?
Because I'm like, you will never put her first in me now.
What song from Lauren? I'm trying. By, please try Lauren. Which song by Lauren? I don't even know who this is. Who is this? What song? The song you name is You Say. You Say? Oh, I think I know this song. You sing Breathe? I don't know that song, I can try.
Not enough.
Let's try.
Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up.
Well, that's a low.
And I'm more than just the sum of every high and every low. Remind me once again just who I am, cause I need to know.
Such a low song, dude.
You say I'm a love and I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. I'm a hell and I am feeling.
I don't know this song really good.
Don't be wrong. And when I believe, and I believe, when you say of me.
Is it good?
The only thing that matters now is everything you think of me. In you I find my worth, in you I find my identity.
Guys, I don't know.
Whoa, you say I'm alone.
Hang on.
You say I am strong, and I think I am weak. And you say I am ill, and I am falling to wood.
Yes?
In yours, and I believe, oh, I believe what you say of me. I believe.
Taking all I have, and now I'm laying at your feet. You have every failure, God, you have every victory.
Man.
Ooh, you say I'm loved when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. You say I am ill when I am falling short.
I don't know if this is my song. I gotta work on it because I don't really know the song.
Ooh, I believe. Ooh, I believe what you say of me. Believe. Believe. I believe.
Yeah, I don't really know.
What you say of me.
Aw, Tanya. I tried. I tried. Sing I'll be.
I'll be, yeah.
By who? By Edwin? I'll be by Edwin. This one?
I find all the spring savings at Ross. It's kind of my thing. Ha! It's like I saved on this. You've seen her. She never misses a deal.
Oh, I know this song. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see.
In your eyes, color them wonderful. Stop me, steal my breath. Emeralds from mountains, thrust towards the sky. Never revealing the depths. And tell me that we belong together. Dress it up with the trappings of a love. Be captivated. Or hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache. Hang from above. I'll be your crying shoulder. And I'll be the suicide. And I'll be better when I'm older. I'll be the greatest fan of your life.
Let's get this woman some hearts in the chat. This is good? Because I don't know if it's good.
Green roof, awake in my bed. No rival, you're my living proof. My love is alive and not dead. Tell me that we belong. Take a seat up. With the trappings of love, I'll be captivated. I'll hang from your lips. Galaxy of a heartache, hang from above. Your crying shoulder, and I'll be love suicide.
Phillips.
Greatest fan of your life.
You can sound good. Thank you. I don't know, Dan and Shay. But Dan and Shay's speechless. This one I like. Let's see. Things are all the hearts.
You say we'll be down in five. The smell of your perfume. It's floating downstairs. You're fixing up your hair.
Like you do. My, oh, my Jesus.
Be a mess. The second thing I see you, you won't be surprised. It happens every time. Nothing new. It's always all I'm not like tonight. I think I you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'll be safe. And that's what it's doing to me.
And Wilson.
It's your weakness. After all this time, I'm just
this one. I need the lyrics though.
Are you past the point of leave?
Let's see, any lyrics.
Is it all to
hey, hold on. There you go. I gotta.
Are you past the point of leave? Is your burden weighing heavy? Is it all too much to carry? Tell you about my Jesus. Do you feel that empty feeling? And all the ceiling. For some healing. Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way where there ain't no way. From an empty grave. Can save my Jesus, that his grace is free. I know that he.
Hang on.
Sing for me. My Jesus. It's changing your life. Hallelujah. 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 Amen. Amen.
Trying to like see how this song goes. I love how you sing different songs, Gabby. You're normally always singing the same ones. I'm trying.
Let me tell you about my Jesus.
No, wait, I don't really know song.
About my Jesus. Rising up from an empty grave.
That's a hard song to sing.
Let me tell you about my Jesus. And his grace is free. Because I know that he do what he's done for me. Let me tell you about my Jesus. Let my Jesus change your life. Hallelujah.
I don't even do it. Ocean's really good.
Let me tell you about my Jesus.
I always love to do this one.
rise it up from an empty grave. I like this one. This one is always my song. Broadway. Broadway was always my go-to. You guys. No, not this. Not this song. Hold on.
Blonde.
Blonde. What is this feeling so sudden and new? This one's a good one. I love this song. Oh, yes. As long as you're mine.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Kiss me too fiercely. Hold me too tight. I need help believing you're with me tonight.
Hi.
While this dream could not foresee lying beside you, you wanted me just for this moment. And cross the borderline, and it turns out it's over too fast. Every last moment lasts as long as you're mine.
Bam, bam.
I'm brainless, maybe I'm wise. Got me seeing through different eyes. Somehow I've fallen under your spell. Somehow I'm seizing each up that I.
What's up? I'm good.
It's going on. You want to live. And turn off that we shine.
I love that song. Sleep right now. I'm so tired. Let's go see how Cameron's doing. I think he's sleeping. Last time I checked.
What are you doing? I told you to get in the bed.
There's clothes all over the bed. How am I supposed to lay them down?
Oh, I want to show you guys something. Look. Look at this. Ready? I always forgot to have this. Did my singing throw you off? Or did my singing put you to sleep?
Uh-huh.
No, he was little, right? I know. Baby! I was a little chubby. I had a little chub-chubs going on there. You know how that is. Freaking AC. Hi. I'm so cold. Burr. Guys, okay, look at this thing. Look, I kind of did the deep. Let me show you this. It's not, I'm good, how are you? But look at this. I kind of did the deep by myself a little bit, and then I kind of did a K, but kind of good, right? It's not perfect, but. Don't cross some borderline. I'm good, how are you? I'm Whoa, I still do. My baby turns 30 today. Ooh, just like my age. I'll be 32 in June. 32. I'm an old... Wait, what?
Yeah, you're old.
Shut the fuck up. You're old too.
I'm older than you.
Don't. Yeah, I know you're older than me. You're like, what, 35?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm, exactly. I'll be 32 in a few months. Bing, bang, boom, chicka, 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 ching. Actually, I'll be 32 in 2 months. Oh my God. Really? In 2 months, I'll be 32? Oh my God. No way. Guess what I'm going to do for my birthday? Sit my freaking ass down on the couch and we could hang out here and we could have McDonald's for dinner and that will be a great birthday. Wouldn't you think that would be a great birthday? When is your birthday? June 2nd. You guys can't see me. We all gotta get old. Mine's June 20th. Nice. Dang, I'd go to Chuck E. Cheese. Me too. Let's go to Chuck E. Cheese. Gabby, you in the damn McDonald's? No, but seriously, I probably would be okay with having McDonald's just for on my birthday. Or Taco Bell. Yeah. We are birthday twins. You're right, Maddie. We are. I remember that. We are. You went in my box. I remember this. And you did. You played a song for me. And you're like, it's like, I can't remember. But I remember that.
I think it was in the car when you were doing it. Do you remember that? No, sir. No, kids. Okay. I'm peeling.
Well, we prefer the term ooze, but yeah.
It's like more like
this. Oh my God. Well, first of all, this needs to go in the freaking fridge. Oh my God. And if it turns out it's over too fast. Is it common to have roaches still? I think I'm going to call the exterminator again. Sorry, birthday. And then I sing happy birthday to you and Danny. Yes, you did. Oh, is Cam sleeping? Yeah, he's been sleeping. Hi, Dawn. I feel so much, I feel so much better now that, like, I got all the diamond, my diamond paintings are gone. I have no more to send out. It's over. It's done. The wolf is done. I feel so much better. Yeah. All right, guys. I think I'm going to go to bed. The bait they laid will bring them out to eat it. Yeah. Well, I've been killing it. I don't know if I should be killing them. But I think I'm going to go to bed and get some sleepies. Oh, it's not my birthday. No, it's not my birthday. It's not my birthday. Good night, Maddie. I'll be 21 July 28th. Nice. Good night, girly. Good night. I'll be back on tomorrow, I promise. So don't think about me too much, okay? Okay, okay, yeah, okay, good night, okay. I love you, okay, but maybe think about me just a little bit, but don't overthink about me. Okay, goodbye, see you later, good night.